Looks like Johnny Blaze just won a point off of world number 61.